next on HBO.
Ooh, nice.
Ding dong.
Shit.
Put it down. Now we're gonna have a little chat.
Okay.
Okay? And we can do it the hard way, or we can do it the easy way.
I'd like to pick the easy way.
Get over here and give me your wrists.
I can. Okay?
Now I have a plan.
Oh, shit! I'm a lady!
Give me your wrist!
Animal.
Stop fighting me!
Yeah, I'll fight anything. You like that? You like that? How about that? You like getting girls,
no.
Sandy? That's in the tick, Sandy!
Stay down! Stay down! Oh, shit!
Ow!
Ha! Stay down!
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we are going to rob a bank.
Where this will teleport to your bank.
One, two,
three.
What do you see in there?
Money.
Can you explain to me how you went from Las Vegas to Paris in 3 seconds?
Yeah, what do the kids call it these days? Oh, yes, that's right, magic. Let me warn you, we will always be one step ahead of you, and just when you think you're catching up, that's when we'll be right behind you.
So I warn you, I'm gonna nail you.
First rule of magic, always be the smartest guy in the room.
I've been arrested 26 times. I went to trial 4 times. What I'm doing, I just think of it as a business. I got some rules. No women, no children. Half the money in advance and half when the job is done. Don't trust anybody. That's how you stay in the game. But sometimes you gotta abandon your principles and do what's right. Here's the story.
Who's this hot mess?
It's Steve Gray, the street magician.
That guy's a magician? He doesn't even have a costume.
Look at it! Oh. Now look at this!
Walk right through that door.
Well, you wake up in the morning,